在他一切所行的路上都没有定见。 卑微的弟兄身高就该喜乐，富足的降卑也该如此，因为他必要经过如同朝上的瓜一样，太阳出来，热风刮起，草就枯干，瓜也凋谢，美容就消磨了。那富足的人祝他富足的人在他不行的事上也要这样衰残。能受试炼的人能受试探的人是有福的，因为他经过试炼以后必得生命的冠冕。这是主应许给那些爱他之人的。人被试探不可说我是被神试探，因为神不能被恶试探，因为神不被恶试探，他也不试探人。但个人被试探乃是被自己的私欲牵引诱惑的，私欲既怀了胎就生出罪来，罪既长成就生出死来。
Scripture lesson today is taken from James 1:2-15. Consider it pure joy, my brothers and sistersWhenever you face trials of many kinds, because you know that the testing of your faith produces perseverance. Let perseverance finish its work so that you may be mature and complete, not lacking anything. If any of you lacks wisdom, you should ask God, who gives generously to all without finding fault, and it will be given to you. But when you ask, you must believe and not doubt, because the one who doubts is like a wave of the sea.Blown and tossed by the wind. That person shall not expect to receive anything from the Lord. Such a person is double-minded and unstable in all they do. Believers in humble circumstances ought to take pride in their high position, but the rich should take pride in their humiliation, since they will pass away like a wild flower. For the sun rises with scorching heat and withers the plants.Blossoms falls, its beauty is destroyed. In the same way, the rich will fade away, even while they go about their business. Blessed is the one who perseveres under the trial, because, having stood the test, that person will receive the crown of life that the Lord has promised to those who love him. When tempted, no one should say, God is tempting me. For God cannot be tempted by evil, nor does he tempt anyone. But each person is tempted.When they are dragged away by their own evil desires and enticed. Then, after desire has conceived, it gives birth to sin, and sin, when it is full blown, gives birth to death. And God bless the reading of His words.
Okay,再一次辅导，江世伟牧师今天和我们大家讲到的题目是试炼与试探。我们把时间的讲台交给江牧师，请方牧师。
感谢你在今天早晨再次聚集众弟兄姐妹一起来敬拜你。
Lord, thank you that we brothers and sisters can gather together this morning then to worship you.
求你的灵与我们同在。
May your spirit be upon us.
保守我们今天的崇拜，让我们所做的都能叫你们有喜悦。
Watch over our worship service this morning that it will be pleasing to you, Lord.
是来自我们从你而来的话语，让我们彼此都能够得到造就。
Lord, lend your child the word from above and that could be encouraged to myself as brothers and sisters, and we would walk upon your word. We pray all these in Jesus' victorious name.
Amen. 从这个职务开始，我想跟弟兄姐妹一起来学习雅各书。
From this Sunday on, then I would like to share at the same time with brothers and sisters the book of James.
希望从这本书信能够学习我们如何在生活中来透过主的教导来过生活。
And through this letter, then the letter of James, then that we can encourage each other, then help us live in God's word.
雅各书对我们弟兄姐妹来讲不是一个陌生的书信。
It's actually not a strange, then this letter, then or book, then is not totally strange to us.
我们根据传统也相信这个书信是耶稣的肉身的弟兄所写的。
And we all know that, probably some of us know that this letter that was, or this book was written then by the physical brother then of Jesus.
那他写作有大概有两个动机要来提醒我们。
The way he wrote this book, then probably there are two motives in it.
第一样，为着要改正教会当中错误的观念。
The very first one then to try to correct them, the very wrong perception then of the church.
什么样的观念呢?
What kind of perception?
有人宣称他相信主耶稣。
Yes, some people try to confess and believe in Jesus Christ.
但是他们的行为，他们的话语却与主耶稣的福音没有相称。
But yet their speech as well as their deeds then do not match what they believe in.
他们的信仰好像是口头上的一个信仰。
So in a way, their beliefs then are true as if then right in their tongue.
他们的口是认同基督徒的信仰。
Yet even though outwardly their speech, their tongue then confessed it or agreed then to the belief of Christ. And also admitted then the very status of themselves as Christians.
但是他们的生活所展现出来的行为与不信的人没有两样。
But yet then, what revealed them from their daily living then actually has no difference at all then to non-believers.
第二个动机是雅各要指明什么才是正确的基督教的信仰。
And also the other motive then to me, I think that he tries to show to us then the very, the rightful or the appropriate then actions of Christians.
雅各书当中，雅各 一直不断提什么真实基督的信仰。
So we will come across them so many various incidents here. It says, 真正的信仰。 Christian belief.
必然是因为主神栽种的他的道在我们心里面。
It's all because then God has planted them. The belief that right in the hearts of Christians.
那这个道要在我们心里面发芽茁壮。
And to the point then, the plant that being planted in our hearts then eventually will sprout and grow.
那成为一个有新生命的果实。
And to the point then, it will bear fruit then of a new life.
所以雅各提醒说，若要去看一个人是否是真正的相信主。
So that's why James then noted here that if you want to go and see if a person is a true Christian,
只要看他的信心还有他表现出来的行为就可以知道。
That at times you could simply base on the faith and the deeds of a person.
因为他强调是那个道已经扎在我们心里面。
Because he emphasize them that the word then is already deeply rooted in the heart.
所以他并没有否决保罗所讲的因信称义，只要信就好了。
So that's why then he did not then knock down the very perception of teaching of Paul then being justification by faith.
他并不是说我们都要靠行为。
So he did not simply say that we have to simply base on our deeds.
行为是因为真实的信仰而发出来的。
Deed is something being actually come natural and normal then if you have this true belief.
今天我们要从试炼与试探当中来学习基督的信仰。
Today we would learn from trials and temptation that Christian belief.
特别是在信心方面。
Especially noted here then when it comes to faith.
在基督教信仰里面，信心成为我们是否能够通过试验、通过试探的一个很大的抉择的东西啊。 因素。
Right in Christian life, then the very essence, the very basic element, then whether we can pass or not, then is relied on our faith.
我相信弟兄姐妹一定会认同，我们生命当中有很多的试炼，也有很多的试探。
And I'm sure that many of us here then will agree that right in our lives that there are so many trials and temptations come our way.
那我们应该要如何可以战胜它？
Then how are we going to overcome them?
重点是我们跟神的关系。
It lies on the relationship we build with our God.
我们跟神的关系好。
If we have a very good relationship with God,
好像今天的起因读经。
Just like in our responsive reading this morning.
我们是一个爱神的。
We love our God.
他会保守的。
And he will watch over us to the point that let us overcome temptation.
我们如果不爱神，我们的私欲就会代替了神在引导我们。
If we do not love our God, then our personal desires will take over the place of God.
首先我们来看二到四节。
First, we would like to ponder on verses 2-4.
我再读一次哦，我的弟兄们，你们若在百般试炼中，都要以为大喜乐，因为知道你们的信心经过试验，就生忍耐。但忍耐也当成功，使你们完全完备，毫无缺缺。
Consider it pure joy, my brothers and sisters, whenever you face trials of many kinds, because you know that the testing of your faith produces perseverance. Let perseverance finish its work so that you may be mature and complete, not lacking anything.
亚各写这封书信，第一节说是写给善住十二个支派之人。
Here this letter then, when Jacob wrote it, is intended to the 12 tribes then, scattered among the nations.
但这个书信是对于犹太人的基督徒而写。
So this letter then was written then for the believers then of the Jewish people.
那这些人因为当时的环境的影响，他们分散在各地。
And because of the circumstantial factor, then the Israelites were scattered among the nations.
那雅各要叫他们能够靠着主，能够知足坚持。
So James wrote this letter then, so that trying to let them know this, that they could persevere then if they trust and depend on God.
雅各不只要他们能够坚持，能够有忍耐，而且在当中要有大喜乐。
And not only James expected them to persevere all those trials then, but at the same time consider those trials as pure joy.
说要坚持，要忍耐，我们大概可以理解。
To persevere, to patience, and endure all these, probably we can understand that.
很多时候我们遇到的家生活当中有很多真的是很痛苦的很多的挑战。
Probably in our daily living, then yes, there are times we face across all sorts of painful challenges.
那我们知道神容许在我们身上发生的事情，我们就可以安然度过。
And knowing that God has allowed all these in our lives then, and we will able to pass, come across
the path. 但在这过程当中并不容易。
But in the process of crossing all these painful things then, it's not easy.
我们靠着神忍耐。
But yet, and trusting in God that we're able to persevere and endure.
这个可以理解。
And this is something probably easier to understand.
但雅各说你们要大喜乐。
But yet Jacob, James put it here then, to consider that as pure joy.
这就有一点不符合逻辑啊。
So in a way that considers that as pure joy then, it may not be quite logical.
你夫妻感情已经进入低谷了，你要为这个事情大喜乐。
If your marital, your marriage then is already at the bottom of your relationship, how can you consider that as pure joy?
你管孩子啊，叫他什么都不听，你要为此有大喜乐。
Disciplining your children, that your children don't even listen to you then, how can you consider that as pure joy?
所有的试炼，百般的试炼，你要都以为大喜乐。
Here it says, whenever you face trials of many kinds, then consider them as pure joy.
这大概是已经到那个很忧郁的时候，已经不知所措了。
So to the point that we worry too much, anxious about it, we don't even know. Probably there might have been something wrong in it.
其实不是哦，雅各告诉我们说，你可以大喜乐，是因为你的信心要帮助你可以忍耐。所以这过程当中，大喜乐是将来要面对的事情。
But yet James clearly noted inheritance. It's the testing of our faith. If we're able to persevere all these, eventually the outcome would be pure joy.
因为这个过程当中，只是神要操练我的信心。
Because in the process of facing all these, it's a matter of God testing our faith.
他的目的是要给你一个好的结局。
The motive of God testing all these things is all for better.
所以我们如果很成熟的话，我们很多的经历跟神有很多的经历，我们知道将来就要去迎接这个奖赏大喜乐。
So that's why if we have all these experiences and continue to trust in God, then we know the outcome. Then we will be greatly rewarded with pure joy.
所以我们有那种认识，我们在遇到一些试炼的时候，我们就知道神要保守我们得到将来的大喜乐。
So knowing having this knowledge, then we will able to persevere all these, then eventually the outcome will be pure joy.
因为这个过程当中，就是要让我们更多的能够亲近神。
Because in the process, then it's actually giving us far more opportunities to get close or near our God.
雅各对当时的这些门徒
James to the believers at that time
叫他们要操练他们的信心，虽然他们在处于一个被逼迫的环境底下。
So he encouraged them then to continue them, test their faith then, even though they're under persecution.
我们知道当时整个罗马帝国统治了整个欧洲。
As we all know, the Romans then were actually in control then over the Europe at that time.
雅各写这本书的时候，有人说大概是主后五十年到六十二年当中。
And some people tried to go and find out then that when James wrote this letter, that was about 50 to 62 years after Christ.
不管是哪个时期，他们是属于第一世纪在罗马的统治之下。
No matter what year or period was that be, during that time, it's actually the first century. They're under the control dominion of the Romans.
罗马皇帝用的犹太人来管辖他自己的人。
The Roman Emperor then, Roman Empire then, used the Eastern Jewish people to control them or look after the Jewish people.
用他们自己的人来收税。
So in a way, using their very own people to collect taxes.
用他们当中的贵胄来管理他们。
So using their own decree, you know, to control over their own people.
当时的犹太人也逼迫基督信仰的这些人。
And Jewish people at that time they also persecuted the Christians.
但我们从历史看回去的时候
，Because as we look back and reflected on history，
经过了380年后
，But yet 380 years then later，
整个罗马把基督教当成他们的国教。
But yet, 380 years later, then the Roman then took Christian or Christianity as their own belief in their nation.
当然，当时在受信的这些雅各所写的这些没有活到380岁。
Of course, in the recipients of the letter from James, the people at that time that received the letter then did not get to live 300 something years.
但是因着他们的操练，他们对神的认识，对神的亲近，他的下一代、下下一代把这些福音传出去，改变了整个罗马的信仰。
But yet through their belief, their steadfast faith, then, that their faith were being passed on from generations to generations, to the point it was able to have a drastic change in the religion among the Romans.
要达到那个结局，他前面所付出的是惨痛的代价。
just to be able to get that kind of outcome then, but those previous generations then had went through so much pain.
因为当时的犹太人认为信耶稣的是异端，是亵渎神的。
Because during that time then, when the letter was written then, to them the Roman thing that had called them heresy against God.
犹太人的宗教领袖自己来逼迫他们的犹太人。
The Jewish people persecute their own people.
因为你信耶稣的教导，所以你亵渎神，我要把你除掉。
Because you believe in Jesus then, you blaspheme God then, so I'm gonna wipe you out.
这就是为什么保罗还没有信到认识主之前所做的事情，这是理所当然的对他们来讲。
So these are the actual what Saul told them, had done them prior to his conversion then. To him he thinks he's doing the right thing, persecuting the believers.
我们知道雅各他自己也经历了一个很大的改变。
We all know James and himself that has went through a great change.
我们知道雅各啊，虽然他跟耶稣是亲弟兄啊，但是他从来不相信耶稣啊，他是那个弥赛亚。
Because even though James then and the flesh then is actually brother to Jesus then, but yet he did initially did not believe then that Jesus was the Messiah.
在主耶稣基督钉十字架之前，他都不承认耶稣是神的儿子啊。
Even prior to Jesus nailed on the cross, then he still then very adamant to the point not believing. Jesus, his brother, was the Messiah.
那我们来想象一下，玛利亚在当中一定很难受的。
And I'm sure that think about the mother Maria at that time then, probably, you know, cannot tolerate this kind of.
约瑟也不知道怎么教这个雅各。
How did Joseph then have taught James the son?
他也不知道怎么教。
He did not even know how to discipline.
因为他跟他的妻子一直说这个是神的儿子啊。
Because then Joseph and Mary kept saying that this Jesus then is the Son of God.
这是圣灵感孕的。
This is he Jesus was conceived by the Holy Spirit.
对雅各来讲
，To James,
30年的时间，他们二十几岁都要在听这样的事情。
30 years have gone by then, but he has been constantly listening.To all these.
越亲近的越不相信。
The more he gets close to Jesus, the more then he cannot simply.
他就是在家中的哥哥啊。
Because Jesus is simply my elder brother then in the family.
但是在主复活以后，主亲自的向他来显现。
But yet after Jesus resurrected, Jesus himself revealed to James.
成为主的信徒。
And James becomes the believer then of Christ.
然后他自己怎么样称为他自己
？And now how can he address himself?
第一节告诉我们说，做神和主耶稣基督仆人的雅各。
Now then we can see the change. James now addressed himself or called himself a servant of God and of the Lord Jesus Christ.
他开始谦卑。
Now he started to humble himself.
他看自己是仆人。
Now he perceives himself as a servant.
因为这个人，这个哥哥真的是神的儿子。
Because now he comes to the point that he realizes that this elder brother Jesus indeed then is the son of God.
父母亲所讲是真的。
So it turned out what his parents had been telling him all along that was indeed the truth.
并不是他们为了要呵护他，然后骗我。
It's not because wanted to please Jesus then, so trying to lie to me, Jesus.
这是雅各他的转变。
So here we could see the change, the drastic change.
后来他成为一个非常虔诚的。
Later on, he became a very devoted believer.
甚至成为在教会里面有很高成就的领袖。
And become a very great leader in the church.
因为我们知道，当保罗认识神之后，他上耶路撒冷就去找了。
Because Paul, after he was converted to become the believer, then he went to Jerusalem to see James.
保罗称雅各也是教会当中的柱石之一。
and to the point called it, addressed Jameson as one of the pillars of the church.
最终他的生命改变，他也愿意为这个信仰而死。
And ultimately, since James changed them, he willing them to die for the gospel.
根据犹太人的历史，他们相信雅各是因为拒绝去否认主耶稣。
And based on the history of the Judeans, they said ultimately at the end, because James did not want to give up them his belief.
然后他被公会的人从殿圣殿的殿廊推下去。
And he right in the court of the temple, then he was pushed out of the court.
然后受重伤，然后又被木棍打死。
Greatly injured then.As he was pushed out of the temple court then, and at the same time flogged in, so greatly injured, and that's how he died.
亲爱的弟兄姐妹，是什么样的力量让一个不信的人改变了，愿意牺牲他的生命？
Brothers and sisters, think about it. What is that great force then that was able to change this man then from being a non-believer then to willing to die for what he believed in?It's God Himself.
我没办法改变任何人。
We cannot change anyone.
只有神可以改变。
It's only God can change man.
如果我们没办法改变任何一个人。
If we cannot even change anyone.
我们也没办法改变我们自己。
We cannot also change ourselves.
很多时候我们以为我们可以改变自己。
How often times we think to ourselves that I can change myself.
但是没有神帮你。
But without the help of God, without the intervention of God, there's no way we can change.
我们要求神在我们生命当中，在还没有信主的家人面前，或者是朋友当中，神自己来显现。
So we as believers, then we should let God reveal in us then among our family members or non-believers friends.
让他们在人他们生命里面从人。从事件，从各种环境里面能够认识到神。
So through people then, and through the circumstances around us then, and how we live ourselves then, they will come to believe God.
我读了一个弟兄他的自己的文章。
I have read an article written by a brother.
他这样写，他有他一个至好的朋友死掉了。他为此高兴快乐。
He wrote this article saying he was very delighted and pleased and upon knowing his brother passed away.
他的朋友。
Oh, his friend.
他说这个朋友在过去的几十年当中
，For the past a couple of years, then this brother.
不管是读书、做当兵，任何的环境都与他在一起。
This friend then passed away in the past then, whether being school then or being drafted in the military, they've been together for so long.
去打架的时候也跟他在一起。
Even to the point this friend then was also with him then when they went to fight.
当他移民来美国的时候，他也跟他来了。
When he migrated to you.America, this friend also came along.
他跟他的感情甚至比他的妻子、孩子还要亲。
And this friend then was far more closer than to him than his own wife.
因为很多时候他去做坏事的时候，只有他知道。
Because often times then when he went to do something wrong then, this friend then was always with him.
但是有一天这个朋友死了。
But if there comes down one day, then this friend passed away.
他没有为他感到伤心难过。
And he wasn't even saddened by the death to meet of his friend.
反而为他高兴。
But instead, then he was delighted or glad about it.
这朋友就是他的老我。
This friend then is actually his old self.
他在属世的世俗当中死了，他进入永生。
Because this old self now died then, and he has changed then, and now on his way to eternity.
他信主之后改掉所有一切的不好的习惯。
After he believed in Christ Jesus then, he actually no longer do all those bad habits.
让人家感到 眼前的你不再是以前我所认识的。
And let other people then totally feel then that the person right now standing before them is no longer, is not the same person as the past.
只有耶稣可以改变。
Remember, it's only Christ Jesus that can change us.
所以把雅各对这些的门徒说，你们在试炼当中可要有大喜乐。
So that's why James then said that in the midst of facing all these trials, then consider that a great joy.
并不是一个盲目毫无逻辑的行为。
It's not something you're blinded. It's not logical.
因为神要帮助你改变，神要操练你的信心，让你更加亲近神。
Because this is the test of our faith that God wanted us to get close to Him.
我相信我没有一个人希望有试炼。
I'm sure that none of us then would love to have trials.
但是我们也相信试炼总是在那里。
But yet, no matter what, then this is something we cannot run away from it. There's always trials.
所以今天我们可不可以把试炼当成是我们操练信心的机会，然后并且有大喜乐呢？
So can we take today then? Can we take then those trials then as opportunities for us to grow in our faith then and consider that as great joy?
我们可以用信心去接纳神容许在我们身上发生的事情吗？
Can we use our faith then to accept then what God has allowed to happen in our life?
雅各要对你我说，你可以。
James here clearly trying to tell us.Yes, we can do it.
因为这个神不是传说的神。
Because our God then is not a God of hearsay.
是真实的神。
He's a true and living God.
这个神如果是传说的。
If our God is simply a hearsay God.
那你这种的大喜乐行为，然后愿意用信心去领受试炼，就是一个盲目的行为。
So if our God then is simply what we hear and is not even true then.Then to for us then to take all these trials then and consider a great joy then that means we are blinded by it.
并且是一个迷信的结果。
Or even we can say this is something superstitious.
但是因为主是真实的。
But because our God is a true God.
他所说的话也不落空的。
And his none of his word then will go in vain.
所以在百般的试炼当中，我们可以站立的。
So that's why in the tent, in the midst of all these trials, we're able to stand steadfast.
我们可以靠着他操练我们的信心。
Trusting in him then, we could test our faith.
保罗跟我们说，信心不断地被操练之后，
After we kept nurturing our faith,
我们就有能力忍耐更大的试炼。
Then we will be able to have far more perseverance for a greater trial.
并且在这些试炼当中，我们的忍耐也能够，他说也当成功。
Here is also the perseverance that we have then will able to finish its work.
雅各在讲什么？就是你的忍耐可以到达你生命的终了。
In other words, the perseverance will able to take us to the very end of our life.
那你可以变成一个全备的人，毫无欠缺的人。
So to the point then, because of the perseverance then, we will gotten to the point of mature and complete, not lacking in anything.
亲爱的弟兄姐妹，我们生命当中有很多的挑战跟困难。
As we all know, brothers and sisters, there are so many problems then, as well as challenges in our lives.
有些是自己引起的。
There are times these are the things that we.Are the ones that cause all these problems.
有些是别人造成的。
Or there are times then it's other people that bring this kind of problems upon us.
如果是我们自己造成的。
If we happen to be the one that produces that cause all these problems.
我们要守节清心的来到主面前，求他来帮我们改正。
Then we should become before God with a pure heart then and asking Him to change us.
不再陷入罪的。
No longer falling ourselves into sin.
如果是别人加诸在我们身上的。
But if it happened, all these problems then were caused by others then, or others brought this upon us.
今天早上小平姐有一个很大的提醒。
But actually, this morning, Sister Xiaoping had a great reminder.
他说夫妻感情有问题，先生出去外面乱搞。
Well, if there's marital problems, then the husband tend to go out and, you know, do inappropriate.
他从神的话语当中领受的，做妻子的要向神悔改。
So, the wife then, upon receiving the word from God, then that she should change before then asking for God's repentance. So the wife then, before God then, first change herself.
这是何等的学习，何等的领受。
So this is kind of understanding then that we ought to have.
我不知道过去她的想法是怎样。
I don't know what what kind of thinking she had in the past.
但是很多的我遇到的就是那个男人，我那么忠心的服侍他一辈子，居然出去乱搞。
So, but yeah, I come across a lot then. The husband probably then seems to be very loyal then and nice to the wife then. And yet, how can he did all this inappropriate act or improper act outside? How can he betray me?
一直都是别人。
How often times it's always others.
但是他今天提在主日学他提起来了。
But yet today in the Sunday school that she reminded us.
去回想自己是不是在这个过程当中，他也是成为一个主要的。
So, but things happen as such then the marital problems then the. Why did she go and reflect and think about herself? Is there anything? Probably I played a major role then in it.
她是用婚姻来做例子。
She used marriage as an example.
其实我们生活当中就有很多这样不同的事情，我们都可以用同样的应用。
Actually, in our daily life, there are so many problems then, but we could use the same kind of reason then.To use on it.
耶稣说你要赦免人仇敌，并要为他祷告。
Jesus said you have to forgive your enemies to the point you should even pray for your enemies.
雅各告诉我们，提醒我们，可能要让我们说，当别人加诸这些困难在我们身上的时候，我们也可以乐观的去面对。
And James was trying to remind us, even though the problems, the challenges we have might have been brought upon us by others then, but yet we should gladly face them.
因为我们的力量是从神而来。
Because our strength comes from the Lord.
我们的依靠是从神而来。
Our trust then comes from the Lord.
所以我们可以相信神必要领我们通过这些的考验，这些的痛苦。
So we should firmly believe that God will let us overcome all these things.
一个 大哲学家苏格拉底啊。
A great philosopher, Socrates.
有一个很厉害的妻子。
He actually had an amazing wife.
很厉害，大家都笑了。那他就有一天在楼下在教书。
One time, then Socrates then was teaching.
楼上那边乒乒乓乓的。
So actually, under you know, there above the floor above them was making all sorts of noise.
因为他太太觉得他教太久了。
Because the wife then thinks then the Socrates had the lesson.
所以他就用力的用脚在踏那个地板。
So the wife then you know above On the above floor, they try to use
学生就跟他说老师啊我们现在就停了好了啦
So the student said to the teacher Socrates then, why won't we stop the lesson now?
因为师母在上发脾气了
Because your wife then probably is already upset
他说在五分钟我们就讲完了没关系
So the teacher then Socrates said well another 5 minutes then and I'll be done
所以他太太就火大了
So now then, the wife then is far more furious.
端了一盆水就往他身上浇上去了。
So took a bucket of water then and splashed it over Socrates.
学生说老师啊，真的对不起。
So the student felt bad then and apologized to the teacher.
你为了多教我们，自己难堪了。
He said, just because that you want to teach us or spend time, more time without teaching us, then now then you know, you have all this trouble.
苏格拉底说, 啊, 没关系, 没关系。
The teacher Socrates said, well, that's no big deal.
因为先打雷, 现在下雨是理所当然的。
Because a while ago it was lightning, now that it poured rain then, so it's just normal.
亲爱的弟兄姐妹,
Brothers and sisters, can we be positive then and receive our challenges in life gladly?
很多时候我遇到一些困难的时候,
Many times then when I come across a problem,
我总是笑着问神说，这一次你要教导我什么功课？
Often I always come before the Lord and said, Lord, what kind of lesson do you want me to learn?
那可不可以让我知道这个课程有多长？
And can you please, Lord, let me know that how long will this lesson you want me to learn today?
那最后我会祷告，我相信。
And lastly, I always pray, Lord, I believe.
单单等待神。
And I will wait upon you.
我常用这个比喻，就是我知道他一定会带我离开地啊隧道的黑暗，进到后面的光明。
Because I always firmly believe that yes, I will go through the darkness and the low moment, but yet eventually I will see light.
因为隧道后面一定是有光的。
Because after the tunnel, then going through all the dark tunnel, then eventually there's always light up.
雅各的门徒也是，当时的信徒也是这样的态度。
James wanted the believers at that time also have this kind of attitude.
在生活当中逼迫不去斥责别人。
You know, in spite of all these persecution that some point of fingers at others.
因为我们的神也不斥责人的。
Because our God then will not also that put the fault on others.
这里说啊，主必赐给他。
And here it says the Lord will grant them.
雅各对我们说啊,
Here James trying to tell us,
当我们去相信神的时候,
As we come to believe in God,
神他的厚恩啊, 就要赐给我们,
And God will generously give His blessing upon us.
因为这里其实厚恩有一种单一的意思,
Oh, here is It's something absolutely, only, solely given by God.
然后是一种简单的意思。
In other words, it's simply given to us.
可以理解成神的应许是全心全意的。
In other words, then, we can also take it that God's promise that is given wholeheartedly, fully to us.
好像雅各在第六节说的，只要凭信心求，一点不疑惑，因为那疑惑的人
Just like James said in here, then you must believe and not doubt, because the one who doubts is like a wave of the sea, blown and tossed by the wind.
亲爱的姐妹，我们祷告之后还疑惑。
Brothers and sisters, ask ourselves: after we pray, are we still in doubt?
上个星期六,
Last Saturday,
王秋阿姨打电话给我。
Sister Wang Chiu gave me a call.
她跟我说，她把她儿子一个重要的文件弄丢了。
So she told me that she lost an important document of her son.
打了许多的电话，去过到她所去过的地方。
She made so many phone calls that, in fact, that phone calls those places that she'd been to.
也去了公车的总站。
And even went there to the to the bus station.
就是找不到这个包包。
But yet, no matter what, then she couldn't find it, this important
document. 她打电话给我是要跟我说，她这样整天快累倒了，她明天大概没办法来崇拜。
So to the point, the main thing that she gave me a call, and she said the whole day that she's so exhausted looking for it, and so probably tomorrow, Sunday, I won't be able to come.
之后我们又互传微信。
So later on, then we just simply text, using text and communicating each other. So she simply asked God then that whatever she lost, that she would hopefully able to find.
并且让她可以专心仰望神。
Even to the point so that she can wholeheartedly look up to God.
求神赐给她恩典，在主内有平安。
So asking God then that could grant her peace then on Sunday.
当王佳怡这样跟我说的时候
，When the moment she notified me.
我就在心里在想说。
So I was thinking to myself.
王秋阿姨真的会找到她的爸爸吗
？So I even asked myself, can she truly find that document?
那个重要的文件其实是她儿子的文凭。
So it turns out that whatever in it is actually her son's diploma.
那我的想法是，文凭大概如果那个是爸爸里面最重要的东西，可以向学校再申请补发。
And to me, then, I thought that if the package, then inside the package, then the important document is the diploma. If she happens to lose that, she can also, or the son can always ask for another copy.
所以当我有这种想法的时候，我就在想说，包装没找回来，大概不是那么严重的。
So right in my mind, then, to me, I think the package that may not be that important.
但是在我在想了这些之后。我想起王秋阿姨多次的跟我分享，她祷告神如何马上应允她。
But yet, then, even though I've been having all these thoughts in my mind, it comes to my mind that many times that Sister Wang Chiu has been sharing to me how oftentimes he prayed it, and the God had granted her prayer.
我心里面在想说，大概这一次神又要彰显他的大能。
So to myself, I said, maybe this is also another time that God wanted to reveal His great mighty work.
王佳也说，我就按你的心意来祷告。
So I simply told her that I will pray then in accordance to what you hope or wish for.
所以我要回他，我会特别为这件事情这样祷告，求神成就人眼中不可能的事情。
So I promised her then, I said, I will pray what you prayed for then, that I ask God then to fulfill that what to, in the man's eyes is not possible.
谈话短说
And to say this, or to conclude all these in
the words, 到礼拜天晚上
up until Sunday night,
他说他儿子回来了带着那个包包
So her son came home then and had that package with him.
亲爱的耶稣基督，我真的是再次感受你的信实。
So once again, then I deeply feel that the faithfulness of God.
因为神他的工作就是超于我们的想象。
Because God works them in a miraculous way that far more than what we think or expect.
我也想这是多奇妙又多美好的见证。
I said, how amazing and a beautiful with a testimony.
奇妙的部分是神应允了王秋阿姨的祷告。
The amazing part is because God has answered Sister Wang Chiu's prayer.
美好的见证是说她完全可以顺服神。
The beautiful testimony so that Sister Wang Chiu can totally submit herself to the Lord.
因为她在拿到包包之前，他传了一个信息给我。
Because prior to receiving the package, then she actually sent me a short message.
他说他有信心祈求，但一切有神的旨意。
She said, I have the faith then to ask God then, but all these then is God's will.
他要顺从求主给他心里有平安。
So she wants to submit herself to the Lord then, so that she will be at peace.
所以他的心情。比以前平安，靠主也有喜乐。
So that's why she's far more at peace than in the past, and at the same time trusting in God, she is always delighted, rejoicing.
美好的见证是她依靠神。
So the beautiful testimony, the beautiful part of it, that she trusts in the Lord.
好像雅各对我们讲的，神要我们不要心怀恶意。
So just like what James has told us, then let us not be double-minded.
不要依靠自己的聪明才智。
Do not trust or rely in our own understanding and knowledge.
好像我一样去分析事情的严重性。
So just like I have to go, as Ethan, I have to go home, take a look and examine how serious is the problem.
神要我们单单仰
望。But God simply wants us just to trust in Him.
好像小孩子一样的。
It's just a little child and they're very trustful.
求神帮助我们在每个试验当中都有信心。
So may God help us that in every trial we need to have a steadfast faith.
相信神并带领我们通过。
Believing in God that He will be with us and to go through the process and overcome.
那我们在神圣的道路当中可以彼此 相持，能够坚持走下去。
That right in the process then of to become holy then that we could encourage that each other.
愿神赐福你们。
May God bless each one of you.
愿神祷告。
Let us pray.
主啊，在天上父，感谢你。
Our Heavenly Father, we thank you.
感谢你在今天早晨，让我们能够透过你的话语，再次对我们提醒。
That through your words this morning, can we are all reminded again.
我们人生当中有许多的试验、试炼。
There are so many trials in our life.
但是这个旨意是要让我们更加的亲近你。
But all for the purpose that we could even far get closer to you.
让我们能够对您有更好的信心。
So that we would have far more steadfast faith.
也求主耶稣基督帮助我们能够控制我们的私欲。
Lord, also Jesus, we ask that we'll be able then to be put our personal desires in control.
让这些私欲不要成为引诱的试探。
Let all these desires then not become a temptation to us.
甚至让我们跌倒犯罪得罪你。
Even to the point that, Lord, that this temptation will let us fall then and sin against you.
就是保守我们每位弟兄姐妹。
Lord, watch over each one of us.
能够在主耶稣基督的这一条道路当中奔跑，并且得着更丰富。
So that in our spiritual journey, we will be far more abundant and close to you.
以这样的祷告，是奉我主耶稣基督的圣名而求。
We pray all these in Jesus' victorious name.
Amen.